This is Alore News.
Makinde inaugurates State Security Task Force, says task force will serve as war room. Governor Seyi Makinde of Oyo State has inaugurated the State Security Task Force to tackle all forms of insecurity within the state. The governor, while inaugurating the task force inside his office at the Agodi Secretariat Ibadan, said that the committee will serve as the war room to tackle insecurity in the state. He also stated that members of the committee have been carefully selected to provide quality service to the people of the state.
Because of the challenges that we are currently facing security-wise, at the ESCO meeting of last Tuesday, we set up a state security task force. This is our inaugural meeting, and it's very similar to the task force that we set up when COVID-19 just broke. We think we are supposed to be on top of the security situation almost on a daily basis. The different ethnic nationalities that are residents of Oyo State. We do not support ethnic profiling. We're looking for the criminals. And we know that if we're not careful, what goes around will come around. We've been hearing about kidnapping of school children, their teachers, and we do not want that to happen in Oyo State. So every support that we can get, we're seeking for it.
The members of the task force, which is chaired by Governor Makinde, include the Chief of Staff, Chief Bisi Ilaka, Commissioner for Local Government and Chieftaincy Matters, Chief Bayo Lawal, Commissioner for Information, Culture and Tourism, Dr. Wasiu Olatubosun, Commissioner for Budget and Economic Planning, Barrister Adeni Ifarito, and the Commissioner for Special Duties, Honorable Fumilayo Orishadeyi. Other members of the task force include the Special Advisor to the Governor on Security, CP Fatai Owosheni, retired, Executive Assistant on Security, CP Sunday Odukoya, retired, DG Operation Bust, Colonel Oladipo Ajibola, retired, and the Commander of the Oyo State Security Network Agency, codename Amotekun. The Secretary of the task force is the Director of Special Services, Mr. Olayinka Jimo. The governor said the task force will hold on weekly basis and the people should expect briefing of every week's meeting. Similarly, the Special Advisor on Security, CP Fatai Owosheni, retired, also briefed newsmen alongside with the Chief of Staff and the Commissioner for Information, Culture and Tourism. Aboyedi Ojo, reporting for Alore News.